So can you hear me now, my son?
Yes, Pastor.
No hurry in life. Mm. Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
You know as we are talking now, people beat people for going to church.
Mm.
Can you hear me now?
Ah.
Do you know that my mother and my father warned me against church? That my son, if you want to be alive, don't go to church.
Mm.
Well, things fall apart.
Things have changed.
Where is Shino Ashebi?
Oh.
Do you know that my pastor personally warned me not to come to church?
Jesus is Lord.
I never believed that a day like that would come.
Mm.
My younger brother was almost killed last night.
Why?
For going to evening service. Church.
Oh, God.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
Do you know that those days, when a man comes from abroad, he will be hiding from village people.
Yeah, because of money.
So that they will not beg him money.
Mm.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
Do you know that when a man now comes from abroad, especially Italy, people now hide from them. The village people now hide from them.
Oh.
So that they will not give them virus.
So I'm with me.
Things fall apart. Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
No real life. Whoever thought that Gary, that they used to call poor man food, is now rich man food.
Very expensive.
Whoever believed that Gary, a business of Gary will be 16,000. Oh! My brother, don't hurry in life.
At all.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
My brother, don't allow a girl to fall in love with you because of boredom. Mm.
Mm. What?
Do you know why?
No, sir.
Because when boredom is over, you are over. Oh! Oh! Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
Do you know that everybody is now on live video? Why? Because they want to stay alive.
Who is now watching the live?
Can you hear me now?
Oh.
Do you know that some guests will tell you, I am shy, I am shy. Before you know, 4G Vita is down.
Oh. Oh.
Someone that is shy. Can you hear me now?
What?
Do you know that as we are talking, there are some people that this coronavirus can never affect?
Why, sir?
Do you know that Buhari, chief of staff, used to shake hands with Buhari? Buhari did not have it. Oh.
What?
It's like Buhari is the antidote of coronavirus. Maybe he have antivirus. Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
Whoever thought that Davido that used to suck Showman's breast every day, and even Davido's child, did not have coronavirus. But Showman has it.
What, Pastor?
Do you know that Davido told us that he tested all the DMW crew, about 30-something of them?
Yes, sir.
The same day?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Is Davido trying to tell us that he have the testing machine? Because people have been looking for that machine to test themselves.
No response.
Testimony. Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
No real life.
At all.
Do you know that some guests now, they are just twerking? They'll just be chatting boredom. Everybody now twerk on the internet. All for boredom. Do you know that anything that happened to anybody now, they will blame it on coronavirus?
Yes, sir.
Just last week, my neighbor was feeling headache. Nobody attended to her. They say it's coronavirus.
No.
Do you know that on the last day, coronavirus will meet God and say, God, not me do this.
Wisdom.
Imagine a man that did not have money to pay his rent. Everybody now blame it on coronavirus. Things have changed. Can you hear me now? I could recall when if someone sneezed, they will tell you, oh, sorry.
God bless you.
God bless you. They will even give you a handkerchief. God bless you. Now if people sneeze, they run from the person, or the person run from the person. There must be a run after sneezing. If you try it now, it will disappear.
What?
Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
Things fall apart. No worry, life. You just have to be yourself.
Yes, sir.
Do you know that when Egugu was about raining, Egugu be careful.
Now, express, you go.
Coronavirus came, and Egugu went to express.
Oh, accident.
Do you know even Egugu is afraid of coronavirus?
Sir, you are touching me.
Distance.
Social distance.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
Can you hear me now?
All like before.
You know, they are telling people enter house. They don't want to enter house. But how can we enter house where there's no light? You are telling me to enter house in darkness. Do you know some people will die, not because of coronavirus, but because of darkness, heat, and lack of water?
Oh, our country.
I weep for this nation. Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
You know, in abroad, because of this coronavirus, they told them not to pay house rent again, that the government will pay for them.
For 3 months.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
For good 3 months.
Yes, sir.
In abroad.
Yes, sir.
It is the government that will pay for them. In abroad. But in Nigeria, they now remove 20 naira from fuel. Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
Imagine this corona. After you say that it's corona.
Driving corona.
Driving corona.
Anyhow.
After you say that it's corona. Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
So don't worry, lad.
Yes, sir.
You have to put in your best.
Yes, sir.
You know, it is now you will know the real celebrities that are here to stand for us. As we are talking now, some celebrities just lock themselves inside. What? You know, they have been shouting, go home, go home. What about people that don't have home? They say social distance. What about people that stay face me and face you? Where is the distance? Would you ease yourself?
Ew.
Can you hear me now?
Yes,
so
sir.
In this period, just show love. And if they decide to change, I'll pray for them. Because I remember when they try.
That's what they pray for.